Oh, Cryosilla. Chrysalis. All right, continue.
In the previous episode of Life is Strange.
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
No!
They called film little pieces
of
time.
What the fuck?
But he could be talking about photography.
Can you guys hear?
Have you done
recap moment.
Wrong. Talk to me.
Hello, Bigfoot.
Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
And Spam, what's
For
going on as well?
This is between you and me.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
Hey, leave him alone. Max? Chloe?
It makes
one third Sam,
sense
thank you for the sub.
You.
Thank you as well.
Welcome home, Max. That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Thank you, Sam.
6 months ago, she just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me. Something happened to her.
Wait, is that grass?
Is that a weed?
Tell me the truth. That's an order.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Hi, Kathy.
Max, tell me everything.
Story-based game that features player choice, consequences of your game, actions, and past, present, and future. So now you give me enough time to read it, bruh. Snooze? Yo. Is that grass? Yeah, one third Sam. Thank you for the sub. Hey. 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 Let's water this plant, bro. Wake up. Rise and shine, everybody. Woo. We got to get that work. 2 p.m., man. Solid, solid vibes all around.
Something gold.
Soundtrack for this game is already elite.
Oh, something gold. Oh, something.
Is that a weed? I'm calling the police.
Oh,
yo, Sarah. I remember you from last night. What up, yo? How was your night? Bro, she slumped. I feel like Aunt Spam, you got that shirt. But Nancy would have that shirt, bro, for sure. I'm just vibing. I'm vibing. I'll let her sleep in, get a couple seconds extra sleep, you know? Already starting out. Let's go, Elaine. I love
I'm
to see
so
it.
I'm so wrecked after staying up all night.
Let's go, let's
go. I could
go.
Use my rewind to catch a few more Z's, but maybe I better save my strength.
Save my strength? It's limited? Alright, fine. Oh, this song is hitting, bro. Good morning, by the way, Jess.
No amount of rewind will keep me clean. I still need a shower.
Dang, bro, we be stankin'. We be stankin' this sheet. How do I water my plant, though? Oh, Chloe freaking messaged us or something. Gotta bail master you there, Mad Max. Like I said, always for you, no emoji. Meet me at the diner in 40. I'll be there. The diner... On my way... You are evil. 40 minutes
Even with all this crazy shit going on, it is so... I better not leave without my shower supplies.
Boy, shower supplies. Make the bed? Oh, heck yeah, we got time for
I
that.
I am so not a rebel. I always like my bed to be neat and tidy.
You always got time to make the bed, bruh. Oh, sorry. Camera, I'll take a selfie. Good morning,
no,
selfie.
Sir. Take your power seriously.
Oh, water my plant. Oh, he is looking
I can
not
bring
that
you
good.
I hold the power over life itself.
This action will have consequences. What? Bro. Oh, shower supplies. All right, let's go.
Max,
let's go head out, bro.
Let's hit the showers now.
We gotta wash our kneecaps. We gotta go wash behind our ears. We gotta go wash our ass crack.
Do not forget, I need those papers before tonight. Like now. Thanks, Sherry. Yeah, of course, Victoria. I'll get the tests and papers to you this afternoon. I am so on it. Consider it done. Ow!
Oh, bro, what the hell, bro? I'm not gonna stand for this.
Ow!
I'm not gonna stand for this.
Alyssa, can you stand over there?
Okay, Max, if that makes you happy.
Oh, you're like a sidekick.
Wow, that was close. Thank you, Max.
All right. Well, we saved her times too. You know, Alyssa, you seem like a cool kid. Now let's go take a shower. Let's shower it up. Oh, hey, this is, what's her name, Alyssa? Or that's Kate. My bad. Oh, that was Alyssa in the hallway.
Hey, Kate. How are you doing?
I'm here. Thanks again for standing up for me yesterday. I needed that.
Anytime. That guy.
Yo, Alexa, you're gonna have to whisper that to me because I'm gonna need to remember that.
Everybody here. By the way, Max, do you still have my copy of the October Country?
Oh, yes, of course. It's great so far. I didn't realize Bradbury was such a poet.
Can you please bring it back to my room this morning?
Tina, thank you for the follow.
I just need to take some notes for class.
Absolutely. I'll bring it by later.
All right, bro, let's get this shower. We got soap in here. Yo, this school is actually freaking dude, look. Tampon oh, okay, that's a tampon disaster. I was like, look. But what's up with all this graffiti, man? This is crazy. Y'all need to clean up after yourself. I always shower with all my clothes on. Tampon disaster. Hey, I'm prepared for anything, bro. I'm prepared for almost anything. Elizabeth, I know you're not talking. Why you should be out of work, girlfriend? I'm gonna head out to the gym. Hopefully, I can catch a stream later. Bye, everyone. Andrew, I'll be here, bro. Have a good
What's
one.
What's up, Kate?
I'll see you in a bit. All right. Sincerely.
That's it.
Love you, Andrew.
That video of you clubbing didn't look like homework.
Victoria, that wasn't me.
Oh my God, right. Don't be shy. I think it's awesome you set a tongue record on video.
You're going to be sorry someday.
Bro, poor girl looks like she hadn't slept in forever, bro.
I'm sorry you're a viral slut. I'm sure she had fun.
Looks like it.
I know Nathan hooked her up. And you know he has the good shit.
Preach it, sister.
Preach.
Yuck! I still have goddamn paint all over my face. Max Selfie thought she was a badass taking that picture. I should have beat her down.
That was so uncool.
She's jealous because Mark, Mr. Jefferson, knows I'm going to win the Everyday Heroes contest. He thinks Max is a joke.
Damn, bro. I kind of feel bad. And I'm just trying to wash my ass.
She's a weirdo with that dumb camera.
I hate that I'm so quirky crap. Anyway, let's leave the link to Kate's video so everybody gets a chance to see her in action.
You are such an evil biatch. I love it.
Bro, they're losers, man. They already got the freaking website and shit uploaded. They got a .com and everything. They paid for that domain. Alyssa Mack, what up, yo? And Mrs. Milky. Good to see you too, bro. How was your slumber?
I better get dressed and go give back Kate's book.
We wiping this off. Erase. I got
Even
Kate's
Even if
back.
I can stop one person from watching it, it's worth it.
Absolutely. Alright, so what was I supposed to do? Did I even take a tampon dispenser? Let me just click this sink, maybe. It says use. Dang.
Hello? Water?
Sorry. I forgot.
Am I bad? No, I'm washing my face. I don't care. I'll blame it on a... Oh. Never mind. Guess I can't do it.
A little water.
I freaking blame it on Victoria. She put the https://... Wait, who drew that on my door, bro? I saw that. That little face. Max. I'm erasing that. Oh, I knew. I saw my cell phone out. I knew someone was going to trash my room or something.
No fucking way.
I just had a little bit of an inkling, bro.
And I still have to clean all this crap up after I find Kate's book.
I knew that was going to happen. Titty up.
Ta-da. I do love a clean room. Very zen. Except for that bullshit graffiti.
Happy artist, filthy whore.
Victoria.
What the hell, bro?
That's what I get for making fun of her. Bitch. Maybe I'll just put on a shirt.
I'm freaking Virginia.
Hey, Einstein had the same exact suit for every day of the week.
Yeah, bro, for real. Everybody's either a whore or a slut. Like, pick a struggle, man. Goodness me. All right, we gotta search these papers for something.
And nothing here. Of course she just spilled soda on Kate's book.
Reverse.
Better fix this fast. Kate needs the book, and I don't want to add to her list of problems. Be gone, foul soft drink.
You could just... What? Like, why do we go back in time to move the cup when we could have just altered the way that we slid the paper over? You know what I'm saying? Does it make sense?
Aha, you sneaky book.
I don't know.
You're mine. Now I can finally take this back to Kate before I'm... Uh-oh. I wonder if I'll ever wear a watch again.
I would. That watch is fire as hell. Alright, where's my phone, bro? Oh, I still got it. Alright, so... This is, Kate's book. I'm definitely erasing this bullshit, because that's not me. Oh, it won't even let me erase it. Keep your smart mouth shut about everything or I'm coming for your ass. I know where you sleep.
Oh, shit. Now I'm getting anonymous threats? It never ends. This has to be from Nathan. But it could be anybody. I better be doubly careful around here or I could be in serious danger.
Doubly careful.
If I'm not already.
Kate's room.
Kate? You in there?
Yes, I'm here. Come in, Matt.
Oh, why does that sound like a creepy movie, bro? This, why is it? Why do you sound like that? Oh, is she crying, bro? Is she crying?
Hey, Kate, I brought your book.
Max, why did you step in between David and me yesterday?
David and me yesterday. But you said, what? I hate bullies, bro.
I hate bullies. David Madsen should know better.
I was hoping he would. But it's nice to see that you care about me.
Oh, I thought she was going to be mad at me.
I actually do care. So, what's the story with you and David?
Well,
Tsuduki,
he's a total paranoid ass. He thinks I'm part of the Vortex Club. Yeah, right.
Did you party with them?
Did you party with them?
I went to a Vortex Club party against my better judgment. Not my scene at all. You know how humiliating this is for me?
I know this sucks, Kate, but tell me about the video and maybe I can help.
Basically, I went to one Vortex Club party and ended up making out with a bunch of people. And I have no memory of it.
For boo fucking who? Like, not for her, but like for Victoria. She's making a big deal. That's awful. Doesn't sound like you. Why would you go?
It doesn't sound like you. I can't see you partying with Victoria.
Who cares if you kiss people?
You have to tell me more than that. What happened at the party? Did you drink?
I swear to God, I had one sip of red wine, and then I drank water.
Lightweight.
Not enough to get wasted, is it?
I don't get wasted. Ever. I take a sip at church and I don't end up on a viral video, okay?
That's great juice, girl.
Did somebody drug you?
I remember getting sick.
Well, I bet Nathan had something up to do with this. Remember?
Then Nathan Prescott said he would take me to the hospital.
Nathan Prescott.
Nathan Prescott? Oh, shit.
He was being nice for a change when he offered to help me.
He's the opposite of nice. What next?
All I recall is driving for a long time. And I woke up in a room. I thought it was a hospital because it was so white and bright.
Go on. I'm listening.
Somebody was talking to me in a soft voice. I thought it was a doctor until I heard Nathan and felt a sharp sting in my neck.
Oh, he put something inside of her.
And...
Are you sure?
He definitely drugged her, because that's what Chloe was talking about.
You think I'm making this crap up? Why?
No, I'm just being deductive, as usual. Then what happened?
That's all I remember. I don't know what happened. I woke up outside my dorm room the next day. I didn't have any marks or bruises, but I felt gross.
So, who took the video of you at the party?
I have no idea. Probably Victoria. She was there being her mean self.
Jesus, Kate. I'm sorry. This is serious shit.
How do I get a viral video taken down? I know it's already spreading. What if my church sees that? I need to know what to do.
Kate.
Pray to God.
We'll figure it out. I'll check back later, okay?
Thanks, Max. You can put my book here near my bag.
Oh. Sorry that happened to you, bruh. Don't deserve that.
So, Max, can I ask you a question? And please be honest.
Sure thing.
Absolutely, Kate. Anything.
I need to find out if Nathan Prescott helped me or hurt me after that party.
What time is it for me? 2:23.
Should I go to the police?
Is chapter 2? Yes. Go to the police or look for proof. I think we look for proof.
If you do that, they won't believe you. You're on video grabbing at all those guys and they'll use that against you. Bad.
But I know I was drugged.
That's what you have to prove, not them. I'm just telling you how the cops in school will look at this. The video doesn't exactly back you up.
You make me feel so hopeless.
No, Kate.
It's not my intention,
I just don't
bro.
Want you to get hurt anymore.
That seems impossible at this point. So that's your answer?
I think we should wait. There are other things going on that might help you.
But not right now. So I can walk down the halls with people calling me a viral slut. Thanks, Max.
I mean, do what you want, bro. If you want to go to the police, but it's a freaking privileged white dude.
Good job, Dr. Max. She didn't like what I had to say, but we need more proof of what happened.
I agree, we need more proof.
Go to the police, Kate. I totally believe every word you say. Nathan Prescott is truly dangerous.
Bless you, Max. I will go to the police, and also Principal Wells. With you as my backup witness, they'll have to take us seriously now.
Backup witness? Well, I mean, I believe you in everything, but we're still just spoiled punk students to the cops and faculty. I just think we need to be very careful here.
Why? Careful of what?
So she don't get a toot of me either way,
except
huh?
Except the Prescotts are a powerful family. I hope this won't backfire on us, that's all. Even though that rich bastard has earned some serious bad karma. He'll get it.
Can't win either way. Nope. Sometimes you gotta cut your losses, you know?
Time out, Max.
Berenice Perro.
You actually told
not.
Kate to go to the police and the principal after getting a scary text threat. Now the police will definitely drag you into this shit.
All right. Let's freaking go all the way back, I guess. Alright, we're gonna be L friend right here, but we did protect her from the bully cop. So, like, I'm just going with my gut instinct, because, like I said, that it's a rich white dude. Like, it's gonna be hard to convince. Especially the weird-ass security guy and the principal, like, being the way he is. Just not really set up for us. Max, food. Two whales. See you there. Yay! No emoji. No. Alright, well, I definitely probably could do, like, some more stuff, huh? Speak to... Let me just say what up.
Hey, Brooke. Oh, hi, Max. Did you see the freak snowfall yesterday? I was riveted by that weird snowflurry yesterday.
Yes, another one, another one.
You
going back, go back, Tony.
I can't tell if you're being serious or not. Since I'm a science noob, I was wondering if you could explain it.
I'm serious. Even meteorologists can't explain that snow. I bet Warren can. Did you talk to him yet?
No, not at all. He's my friend, not my mother.
True. And Warren really loves to talk meteorology with me, since I'm one of the few who can talk back. Talk to you later, Max.
Later. Later, skater. I can knock on Taylor's room. Oh, bro, I can start some fucking beef. I can get into some real fucking shit, huh? I gotta go to the diner, though, bro. Leave the girls' dormitories. Every guy need to meet my friend? You're very correct. You are so right, girl. Oh, chat, I think we got a new VOD uploaded, by the way. If I'm not mistaken, I think we got the new Five Nights at Freddy's. Five Nights at Freddy's. Oh, this guy, look at him with the pigeons, bro. Hey.
Hey, Samuel. You're up early.
Oh, hello, young Max. I do love the early morning. Everything is so calm and quiet. And I can feel the animals waking up with me.
So, what did you think about that freak snow shower yesterday?
Another message from the Earth to get our shit together. I will say that Samuel hasn't seen anything like that before.
That's one thing I truly love.
Oh, promise is going good. It's going good. We're on chapter two.
All those cool animals in the forest.
The squirrels always come in the morning for food. I can hear them whisper.
I think it's up already.
What animals do you see in the forest?
It's a FNAF video. So it won't be like a full like 40 minute VOD or anything, but I saw a doe.
Don't laugh, but I saw a doe that seemed to be looking right
at me. Fire, bro.
Like it
Let's
was
go.
Trying to communicate.
Oh, that's your spirit animal. Nothing weird there except you saw yours. Could be a sign about your destiny. What do I know? My spirit animal is a squirrel.
I so don't want to get in the way of your morning ritual. See you later.
Later, bro.
Of course you will.
Alright, so let's get to this freaking restaurant. To the diner. T-Roar, what's going on, yo? We're grinding out here. Kylo, what's good? Guess what I bought while I was out? Hopefully some pots and pans.
Max, check it out.
Warren,
what
are you
get?
Doing here?
Oh, nothing. Waiting for a call?
Elizabeth.
I mean, I already took the call. Anyway, I wanted to rap about that action yesterday.
You need to watch later, young lady.
That was intense. Everything happened so fast. I owe you.
Oh, yes, you do. I got knocked on my ass by that dick. I'm some personal superhero.
You're a real everyday hero. You stood up to a bully, and it was awesome.
Even though you left me with said bully and ran off with that girl, she's pretty punk rock. How do you know her?
Chloe Price or just...
An old friend. Chloe Price. We haven't seen each other in a while.
Hi, Mia.
I bet you were glad to see her blast up in that truck like a rock star. Which begs the question, why is Nathan Prescott getting psycho on you?
He's dangerous. I don't want you to get involved. You got me there, but lay low. Nathan Prescott is going to get his karma soon.
Weird fucking week. Like that bizarro snowfall yesterday. Speaking of dystopia, that drive-in is having a 70s Planet of the Apes marathon. Let's go ape!
Chat, yes or no, bro, yes or no. Y'all choose for me. Oh, you got the Switch? No kidding, bro. Did you get any games too? Yes, yes, no. Meow, yes. Alright, alright. You owe him.
Yes, true. That's exactly what I need. I love those old school ape films.
Well, that was easier than I thought. Cool, I'll text you the info.
Cause what if we have to bail on him? Hi, Killarina, how are you? Hello. Oh no, for the video is so funny. Made by yours truly, bruh. It took like 5 minutes.
David talking to Nathan cannot be a good thing. This has something to do with Kate. Or Rachel.
I was gonna say Chloe, bro. On the board. I love these transitions, bro. Tornado coming in like 4 days, right? Of course you got games, dude. That's what's up, man. You got to get Fortnite. It's free. You're invested in this, Nicole. Oh, I hope you're not super busy today. Isella redeem, run an ad. Oh, okay, I can run an ad when I get to a stopping point. Is that all right? Or we can just refund her. Destiny, thank you so much for the follow. Also, Sunflower. I'm chilling, bro.
Talk about going back in time. The diner looks exactly the same.
Oh wait, what's this guy? Flyers. Let's talk to the fisherman, bro.
Good morning. Looks like you're ready to catch some serious fish.
I wish, young gal. Arcadia Bay just isn't the same fishing town I grew up in.
Talk later.
Has the town changed much?
By Neptune's beard, it has. Seems like a lifetime ago when I was king of the harbor.
You have your own boat?
I call her the Bali High. I've kept a hold of her in these lean days. Might be all the time we've got left.
I thought one of Arcadia Bay's main exports was fish.
Oh, the fish used to jump onto my boat until the Prescotts and their finance fiends snapped up harbor rights.
The Prescotts have a lot of power.
They might rename the town Prescott Bay, if that tells you much.
Dang, so these people are powerful.
Do you know them?
Do good for my working kind. I know them through their bad deeds. Let's not get downcast. I hear the fish calling for Bali High. Never forget that old fishermen never die. We just smell that way.
I'd love to learn more, but I have to get going. Happy fishing out there.
Happy fishing, man. Grab a booth at the diner. Mom will feed you. Somebody better. I'll be lucky if you make it by noon. Wow, trying to rush me out my dormitory. I wonder if the old guy. Let's see what's up with him, bro.
No time for chit chat. I'm a millionaire. Yep. Got my lottery ticket right here.
Right on, bro.
Bus so I can cash it in.
Right on, good stuff. I wonder if I can cross the road. Yep. What about this guy over here? Can I talk to him? The Independent.
Snow. Well, that's a good start to the story.
In a rare admission, the National Weather Service has yet to come up with a conclusive reason for the unusual snowfall that briefly hit Arcadia Bay, Oregon this week. Interesting. These missing posters are everywhere. Oh, that scared me, bro. Loki thought that was a butt crack.
And the sound of clanging silverware makes me feel 13 again. Now that brings back memories. Chloe and I loved the parade.
Trevor and Justin, what are you guys doing here? I go to school with you, gross. Heck yeah! Waffle House vibes!
And there she is. A lovely young woman. How are you doing, Max?
Stop. Hi, Joyce. It's nice to see you again. You look the same.
Like I'm still a waitress at Two Whales after all these years.
No, like you still look pretty.
Nice save, kid. You're still smart.
Elizabeth, get to work.
To help save Chloe. She got busted yesterday smoking out. Again.
I know. Chloe told me that her stepfather hit her.
I am sorry that was your introduction to David. I hope you get to know him on your terms, not Chloe's. He's a good man. He just...
Yeah, I'm sure he is since you married him, but... Don't be so harsh on Chloe.
It's good you're here. I was hoping you could be a good influence in her life now.
I will be. Promise.
That's you, promise?
I know things were hard for you and Chloe. I feel bad I didn't call. Now my folks are in Seattle and I'm all alone at Blackwell. It's my karma.
You did the right thing.
Ooh,
you moved
Taylor
forward
Swift
with your life.
What?
I did after William passed on. Chloe chose to stay angry. Anyway, I hope we see more of you. Chloe needs an old friend again.
Joyce, I am so sorry about William. I have great memories of him.
I'm glad, Max. That was his gift to us. Wonderful memories. Even if Chloe doesn't understand yet.
Chloe understands. She just needs time. I know that sucks for you.
Oh, she hit all the phases. Expulsion, running away, drugs, bad boys, tattoos, piercings, blue hair. Now she's got to rebel against her stepfather.
I see why. I mean...
Why? What did Chloe tell you?
It's family drama.
Chloe doesn't have to tell me anything.
Family
I just
drama.
Know how David is at Blackwell.
You know what happened. David slapped Chloe. He fucked up. But Chloe does push David, and it's not fair. He paid his dues in a war. He does care about her, along with all the students at Blackwell.
That's no excuse to hit a girl. He's an adult.
I don't like it either, Max. David swore it would never happen again. He's true to his word. I just want us to be a family soon, I guess.
Welcome back, Zoe.
I guess it's all about...
Are you ready to have a good day, by the way?
I think you're right, Joyce.
He's making excuses for this man?
Now let's get down to the nitty-gritty. What do you want to eat?
Ooh, bacon omelet or a Belgian one? Oh, I could go for a nice omelet right now, Chad. I can't even lie.
I was dreaming about your bacon omelet.
Mm-mm-mm.
Now finish your coffee.
Yes, ma'am. Give me that. Take a couple of sips real quick. Waffle, bro. If you don't pick that omelet right now, stop playing.
One bacon omelet for the young lady staff.
Over here, over here.
Bacon at 12 o'clock hot.
Woo!
I love the delish anticipation of breakfast.
Let's just like chill, look out the window. You know, got a nice view.
Nerd graffiti. Warren must have been here.
Can I get some beer and bacon before I die?
This is a diner, not a bar.
No beer?
Ah, that's some good
joke. Looks like you had plenty.
This is like fourth dimensional deja vu. I keep going back in time.
Order ready.
Order ready? Oh, dude, that's me over here, man. Over
no
here.
Beer? What kind of dive
omelet.
Is this?
Bacon. He's down
Keep
this.
Coming.
This is like fourth dimensional deja vu. I keep going back in time.
I can hear your stomach rumbling from here, Max. Here, you'll love this.
I'm drooling like a baby.
Yo, my shit looks kind of burnt low key.
You're a woman. When I look at pictures of Chloe, speak of the devil.
Dang, bro.
Mom and Max, together again.
And Chloe looking for a free meal. You put your whole damn college fund on your tab.
I'm treating Chloe for breakfast.
No, you're not. This is my treat. To you, for coming back to rescue my daughter.
Nobody needs to rescue me.
Unless you set your room on
fire.
She's
a little edgy, huh?
Oh god, here it comes. Didn't you and Sergeant Pepper already read me the riot act last night?
Call him David if you don't want to be lectured. You only get one damn slice of bacon a day.
Ooh, girl, I got like three.
You guys are still the same.
Sucks to be you.
Another reason to blow this town.
30 months. Damn. Forever grateful I came across your channel, bro. You are truly genuine. I wish you the best, and you are the best looking person
on
the planet.
Now that's out of the way.
Love you.
Stop. I'm that woman, bro. I'm really, I be that
Let's
bitch.
Talk about
Thank you, little
superpower.
G, for the 30
I don't
months.
Have any explanation.
I love you too, bro. Thank you so much for the nice comment.
Why I saw that crazy
Thanks for the resub, legend.
Come on, that's
Thank
just
you.
A daydream. I want proof you can be.
Are we doing
time.
Good, my man? How are we doing today? How are we feeling?
This is all happening so fast.
We'll start slow. Right here, now.
I can tell you every single thing you have in your pockets.
You have X-ray vision, dude? I don't even know what's in my pockets. Let me see. Okay, Max. Impress me.
Alright, she definitely, You can reverse time, I think. Let's go, chewing gum.
Some old chewing gum?
Nada. Not impressed. Okay, psychic girl. Let me show you what's actually in my pockets.
Probably keys or some shit.
That was beyond epic fail. You even made me want to believe you.
Cigarettes, a pass, keychain, and change.
Okay, Max. Study every item carefully and don't forget anything.
Keys, cigarettes, change, ticket. Why are y'all talking to slow motion?
Okay, Max, I'm hella ready.
Alright, keys.
Your car keys.
Duh, way too easy. I need details. Describe my keychain.
Panda.
A cute robot panda keychain.
Not bad, Super Max. You do have that Irish luck, Caulfield. What else?
Cigarettes.
I'm pretty sure you have cigarettes on you.
Yes, you know I'm a smoker. But how many cigarettes?
Six cigarettes.
Absolutely. Wrong. Okay, psychic girl. Let me show you what's actually in my pockets.
Nah, again? Bruv, you want me to count the change too?
Okay, Max. Study every
One,
item
two,
carefully
three, four,
and don't
five,
forget
six,
anything.
Seven. Bro, fucking 25, 50, 75, 80, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. And ticket from 1034 Franklin Street. She should be impressed if I get the change right, for sure. I ain't gonna remember that. I'm not reading that. Back up. This part's kind of annoying. You're telling me, boss.
Okay, Max. I'm hella ready.
Alright. Let's do parking ticket. Let's see what she asked for that. Let's just do keys.
Your car keys.
Duh! Way too easy! I need detail! Not bad, super. You do have that Irish luck call.
Alright, cigarettes.
I'm pre-
Yeah.
Seven.
Seven cigarettes.
A superpower that allows you to count cigarettes. Cool. Amazing. Something else in my pockets?
Money.
Some money.
Clearly I'm rich as fuck. How much do I have?
86 cents.
That's right, living large in Arcadia Bay. So that was cool. Show me more.
She's just like me.
A parking ticket.
You know me well. But what is the exact time I was busted?
Chat, y'all remember, I think it's 10:34. Could be wrong.
10:34 a.m.
Booyah! Max can tell time.
Ooh, y'all nice with it, bro. Dude, holy shit, what the heck? How did you know? What the?
Amazeballs. I literally just got chills all over my neck.
Amazeballs, bro.
You have powers.
I'll take that crap off the table, Chloe.
Oh.
Sure, Mom.
What did she get? Waffle or omelet? Bro, I see like three sausage links on there. I only got like one.
Better than I remembered.
Very good save.
Man, I'm hungry like a wolf.
That looks good.
Clearly. I'm freaking out about what just happened. You have to show me more. Something way cooler so I will believe you without any doubt.
I will predict the future.
No way!
Now, pay attention to everything that happens in the next few moments, so you can dazzle Chloe with your mad power.
She waves. Spills the coffee.
Did you break another cup? Really? No refill for you.
No refill.
Shh! Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
Now, cop siren.
You're a dick.
Don't slap me, bitch! Take your fight club
outside. Then they fight.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
And there's a honk. I already forgot what happened in the first 10 seconds. Lady in the white goes to the bathroom. I think. Jukebox starts playing.
Best song I've
this
heard
is
yet.
Sure the hell better than that other garbage.
And it stops playing.
I think our jukebox is headed for Davy Jones's locker.
So what are you waiting for?
Yo, Nikki, I'm Friday for going to therapy, bro. I'll see you when you get back. Yes, yes.
Now,
thank you for going today.
To
you be good, all right?
Happens in the next few moments, so you can dazzle Chloe with your mad power.
Rewind this time.
I'm going to predict four events that will happen in the next 30 seconds or so.
Tucker drops his mug. Cop drops his glass. Trevor drops his glass. Joyce drops her plate.
Joyce drops her plate, and the truckers make fun of her.
Wait, they
so
didn't make fun of her, did
next?
They? I thought she drops it. Alert on the cop's radio when he leaves. Alert on the cop's radio.
The cop gets an emergency alert on his radio, and he quickly exits the diner.
Well, let's just see how this goes down.
I don't remember the cop getting a thing, but I'm just saying something. This is annoying, though. You're right, bro. Joyce... Justin and Trevor fight, and Joyce beats them. Joyce stops them.
Justin and Trevor are fighting, and Joyce breaks it up.
This is getting good. Can't wait to see what happens.
Jukebox goes crazy as a cockroach, butterfly, fly.
The jukebox goes crazy as the trucker tries to play a new song.
Pretty bizarro, Max. But let's see if everything happens like you said.
Hopefully so. He doesn't, his partner leaves. Ah, dang it. Did she drop?
Oops.
Oh, that is
did
so
you
wrong.
Break another cup? Really? No refill for you.
Shh. Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
Okay, so partner leaves. All right. So mug falls. My bad, chat.
I'm going.
Hey, what's up, James? Trucker drops his mug. Trevor drops his glass. I think it might be mug.
The trucker drops his mug, and Joyce rips him a new one.
So what happens next?
I don't know if that happened.
The cop gets an emergency alert on his radio, and his partner in the car leaves without him.
Well,
hey, Isabel.
Let's just see how this goes down.
How is work going so far? Are you enjoying it?
Justin.
This is getting good.
The juke.
All right, here we go, chat. I gotta watch all these sequence of events again. Short-term memory loss. Bro, memory games is not my thing, okay? Hopefully that's a...
Dude, did you right? break another cup? Really? No refill for you.
Shh. Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
You're a dick.
Oh, so cool.
Bitch. Take your fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
That is wild.
Then the jukebox will play. No one will be there. Oh, the cockroach. Motherfucking cockroach. I didn't see
this
that little cock.
This is a sad day in Maxville.
This is sure the hell
she better believe
than
me.
That other garbage.
I think our jukebox is headed for Davy Jones's locker.
Honestly, didn't see the roach, bro.
So, what are you waiting for?
There's no way you don't believe me, man. I was 3 for 4. Like, you thought I was feeling you?
I'm going to.
Oh my goodness.
The trucker.
So.
The cop gets...
Well, let's just see how this goes down.
Justin...
I knew the cockroach one was too specific. I was like, what? The cockroach...
The jukebox goes crazy as a cockroach crawls on it.
Pretty bizarro, Max. But let's see if everything happens like you said.
Alright, let's let everything play out. James, chat's choice on this game, by the way. How's your morning so far, though?
Oops!
Did you break another cup?
Oh, way
really?
To go, Mom.
No refill for you.
Shh. Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast.
Need my breakfast.
Hey, where is my partner?
You called it. But he's off to go bust some chairs.
Kaylin, what's up, yo?
You're a dick.
Don't slap me, bitch. Take your fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
Trevor and Justin must be in love. You predicted a cockroach on the jukebox? I pledge allegiance to Max and the power for which she stands.
This isn't a toy, Chloe. I do have to be careful how I use it.
Screw that! Of course it's a toy. The best toy ever. You can bang anyone with no strings attached, rewind time, and boom! It's like it never happened.
Grow up.
Maybe you made a move on me and I would never know.
Yes, that's what I did.
You can rewind time, Max. That's fucking insane. We have to play.
No, no,
I don't
no.
Have time. You no. did not just say that. Check
oh my
out
god,
your nose.
I'm 11.
Too much blow? Hey, are you okay?
Too much excitement. See what happens when we hook up again?
Then let's go to one of my secret lairs and fully test your power.
No, this is not
you
a good
a
idea.
You need a sidekick to guide you.
Okay, girl wonder.
Bro, you're not
Show
a sidekick. You're just a stoner, bro. This is what happens when you get the Zaw, bro. Oh my goodness. Took a shower and I'm eating some breakfast. What's for breakfast? Oh wait, did they both say trucker, not Tucker? Oops. Just can't read.
Okay, Supergirl. Let's go to my secret place. Don't even answer. We have places to go and people to do. Come on, before Mom starts some more shit. Let's bail.
It's Kate Marsh from Blackwell.
Big whoop. You don't call me once what? In 5 years, and now you're all over some biatch you see every day at school? I see how you roll. So go ahead, chat up Kate Marsh from Blackwell.
I've got other people to hang
First
out
of all, Susan Boyles, you can fucking wait. I'm calling, bro. It's my home girl back at the crib.
Hey, Kate. What's up?
Please, don't let your best friend get in the way.
You okay? I promise, Kate. I won't forget. I swear. Just do your homework and don't stress. I really don't think we should go into this right now. I'll call you later, okay?
Thanks, Max. If you'd rather chill with Kate, please, go ahead.
You are ridiculous. I'm chilling with you, okay?
For now. Let's rock.
Like, bruh, cry me a fucking ocean.
Sucks that Chloe and Joyce got into an argument.
Maybe if I didn't answer the call, he wouldn't argue, but that's not my fucking problem. Who the hell is this guy? Is that Nathan, maybe? He's gonna follow us, I bet.
Thank you.
Oh my goodness, Jess with the Prime sub? Are you kidding me? Yo! I gotta get some W, some hype, some love in the chat. Jess, thank you for the Prime sub. Thank you so much, yo.
Is this a race?
Keep up.
How many times are you going to get pissed at me this week?
That depends on you and how well you do in this phase of the test. Welcome to American
Cereal sounds good right now. I can't even lie.
Raw and rough. It suits you.
Max, do you know how awesome this is? I get my best friend back and she's also supersized.
We don't know for how long.
Exactly why it's time to have fun.
I don't like her, bro. She's being a bad influence, man.
David might be a douche, but you did steal his gun. Is everybody armed in Arcadia Bay now?
Only the ones who shouldn't be, like Step Dildo. Until now.
Hey, yo, what now, Step
Who? I'm not in the revolution yet, Che.
You are the revolution, Max. So we should figure out how to best use and abuse your power with a test.
I don't like this, guys.
Yuck.
You are so cute. You haven't changed a bit. Okay, let's do this. Can you find 5 bottles while I prep the shooting range?
Beer and guns? Nice combo.
You can handle it. Now go find us 5 bottles, pretty please.
Bro, why don't you freaking help too, bro? You steal a gun and you act like you're just the boss of us. I'm assuming they're all gonna be green, the bottles. Football.
Way heavier than I thought. Ugh.
She said, oof. Girl thinks this is Roblox.
Hello, bottle number one.
Everyone's so nice. Hey, Jess, welcome to the club, bro. Welcome to the squad. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you again for the freaking sub, by the way. You didn't need to subscribe, but make sure you're using your Prime. You only get one of those a month, yo. By doing another 24-hour stream, sir. Yism. Is that alright? Oh, I did not mean to do that, bro. Reverse. Let's find another bottle. How many bottles we need? 5? 4? Oh, the train. Chat. The train tracks. Oh shit, something's coming up, bruh.
This looks like a graffiti museum for Chloe and Rachel. I bet I can find out more about Rachel here. Boom, only 3 bottles left. So Rachel did go to a Vortex Club party. This flyer is dated right before she disappeared.
Chloe was here. Rachel was here. Leaflet? What's a leaflet?
They would have gone all the way to Los Angeles for a rave. Looks fun.
Living it up in Los Angeles for a little bit sounds like a good time, doesn't it?
That kind of hurts.
Having like a little... I'm not a big party goer, but... it just looks like fun just hanging out with friends. Isabella, thank you so much for the follow. Rewind and time and untell her. Oh, dude, I totally would. I totally would.
This is the scariest thing here.
Old camera.
Beyond repair. Rest in peace.
The Rachel lore. Is that a train? No way! Now that train's never leaving now. Sorry. Oh, there's a bottle up here. Bolt tool. I'm gonna guess I can't reach it. It's gonna break.
Stupid bottle.
Why can't she just catch, you know?
Three down, two more to go. Talk about finding a bottle in a haystack. I don't want to go that way.
Oh, okay. Wait, is this snowing? I'm assuming I gotta go over here. Oh, look, another bottle. We got one more.
One more bottle to go.
It's gotta be over here, like by the bus or something.
Wow, sir.
Oh, and hey, that's
that
my spirit
exactly
animal.
Exactly like the same dough from my tornado vision.
GTYL. Hope you didn't forget to water the plant we gave you, but don't drown it either. I watered it.
That dough is the perfect photo op.
Is it possible? Can I take pictures, like, manually?
This was an old school punk shirt.
Could a bottle be? Stump. Oh, I don't want to sit on that. Good lord, that's gonna hurt. Bottle. For how hard is it gonna be to get a bottle? Especially the last one, like, they're all so easy. Oh. Look, I'm gonna take a picture and then she's gonna be like, there was no beer, there was no dough there. You're seeing things, crazy girl.
I know. Well, there's a bonfire spot where people party around here.
Bonfire spot. Well, you think you're tripping, shorty? I don't see a thing, girlfriend. I don't know how to see all my pictures. Oh wait, those are snowflakes. Those are wish guys. Have I been to a bonfire? With my family, kind of one, yeah. Yeah, like talking about lighting something up and
sitting around
a fire. I wonder
if Chloe thinks about her father when she looks at all these smashed up cars.
Like in the backyard type deal. Campfire. Ooh, ha, ha. What does that A mean? Do you know? Do you see that? What does that A mean? Let me just sit on this stump. Maybe I'll see something.
It's so quiet and primordial out here.
What the heck are those up there?
I always feel like the forest is whispering to me. Like Arcadia Bay is trying to tell me something. Did I say thank you already?
Sorry. More danger?
I just have to figure out the message.
Okay, jelly in here, bro. That's pretty peaceful. All right, let's get up.
I know there's a bonfire spot where people party around here.
I don't see no bonfire, lady. Chat, are y'all seeing a bonfire? Ooh, ha, ha. A squirrel. Hey, that's the janitor's, Hey, dude. Want some nuts? I don't got any nuts. Sorry.
It's hard to believe that was once on the road, filled with dozens of students.
I don't know what her version of a bonfire looks like. We're gonna find it, chat. Don't you worry. Gun shells? What the heck, bro?
Those shells look fresh.
They be popping shots and bottles? My goodness. It's like a syringe somewhere. Goodness me.
I don't want to go that way.
Oh, okay. Fuck me, I guess. Like, I don't know, man. I'm just trying to think here. The bonfire's gonna be stupid in the middle of everything. I just know it. This all looks like just a bonfire. Oh, the smoke behind me. Oh, you're smart. Oh, I love you. Oh, I would have never went back here. Hey.
Voila. Now I can deliver this bottle booty Viola. To Captain Chloe.
Oh, what the heck? Now I'm stuck. Years
Max.
Later, chat. My bad.
Wait. One more for the road.
You're serious about this?
We're gonna shoot all these bottles without wasting a single bullet.
I'm gonna spray paint for a bit. See you later. Bye, chat. Bye,
Max.
Yo, good luck.
You
spray
have
painting,
to help
promise.
Me.
Have fun.
Show me the way, Max.
I need to see you shoot first.
Have a good time, yo. Oh. What am I supposed to do?
I should rewind and help Chloe hit those bottles.
Show me the way, Max.
Oh, right.
Aim a bit to the right.
Sir, yes, sir.
That makes sense.
Oh, yes! Did you see that shit, Max?
Duh.
That was so fucking cool. Now for the second bottle.
Please hit it.
Now, Max, where do I aim?
You're on target. Pull the trigger.
So, she just needs to go up, right?
Aim slightly above.
Right between the eyes.
Yes.
Watch out, Nathan.
Anybody now that is patch fun. Test go?
Let's pump up the volume and find me another target.
It was very little creative. Amount didn't work. Very little.
Give me something to shoot, Max.
Shoot that.
I bet you want to blow apart those old computer monitors.
Let's reboot them with a bullet.
Ow. Nice.
Old school. Lame.
Wait.
Lame.
Hey, what am I supposed to do?
I should rewind and help Chloe hit those bottles.
Let's reboot them with a bullet.
I can't let her hit the bottle,
bro.
Hello,
what
should I shoot? I feel like that might... Bro, I don't know, what the hell? You're frustrating me.
Let's take out this wheel rim on your left.
Taking out the wheel rim now?
Oh.
Hella yes!
Nice shooting, Tex.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Satisfied?
Like never. So I want one more uber cool trick shot.
How about using that junker for a target now?
Dude, I need a target before I shoot.
Probably the,
put a real dent in that front bumper.
Goodbye, cruel bumper.
Oh!
Jesus, I shot myself! Ugh, I shot myself! Back up, back
Stupid
up!
Stupid gun! Hold on, Chloe.
I thought that... Dumbass, bro, I'm supposed to fucking... Let's hit the bottles. Dumbass. Shoot the tire?
Dude, I need a target before I shoot.
Okay, the tire was not an option the first time, I'm
How about
sure.
aiming for the left tire?
Adios, spinning wheel of death.
I think we just die and get crushed.
Uber cool. I cannot believe this is for reals. My best friend is a superhero. Now it's your turn to bust a cap.
I don't know.
My head
Max,
hurts.
Your nose. Damn.
I don't feel so super.
Max!
Oh, shit.
You freaked me out there. Do you feel any better now?
A little. Thanks for helping me. Just give me a minute.
Blood thinks she Millie Bobby Brown.
Too much action for Arcadia?
Maybe not enough. This is kind of fun. Scary and stupid, but fun.
Let me know when you feel okay.
So super.
This power really messes with my head. I'm glad I feel normal again. I better go chat up Chloe.
Chat up? Let me chat it up.
Okay. Looks like you're ready to lock and load.
I don't know about this.
Are you afraid of getting in trouble?
Yeah.
Oh, boo-hoo. Max is afraid. I know you can handle this. And I'm here to guide you. Make me proud, sister.
Hey, it's Thelma and Louise. Or is it Bonnie and Clyde?
Excuse us, Frank.
Oh, sorry, Chloe. Don't let me get in the way of your bonding. I heard the gunshots and the breaking glass. It's cute that you're playing with guns. Just like me at your age.
We're not anything alike, man.
We both need money. In fact, you need it so bad, you owe me a shitload, don't you, Chloe? Huh?
You'll get your money.
Don't they all say that? You know, even when they're broke and acting tough? What are you hiding there, girly? Let me see.
Where did you get that bracelet?
A friend, and it's none of your goddamn business. You're my business now,
That's Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
Calm yourself, all right? It was a gift.
No, it wasn't. You stole that shit. Give it to me right now, asshole.
Oh, you better step back before you regret it, girl. I mean it. You want me to cut you, bitch?
Please. Please step back.
You're kidding. Put that down.
Look out. The quiet kid, bro. Shoot, don't shoot. Okay, shooting is definitely dumb. But I will bust a cap in your ass if you keep fucking with us, alright?
Come on, girly. Shoot me. Ah, Christ. You're more like Abbott and Costello.
Let me turn back time, bro.
Nice piece. I'll consider this interest on your loan. Thanks. You have until Friday to pay me, or I'll track you down with this interest. Have a good play, kids.
Yeah, if we shoot that guy, we're literally
You really stood your ground.
I freaked. I don't like guns.
It'll be hard to keep Nathan off my ass. My step shit will have his other gun sealed in an electrified bunker by now.
Sorry, Chloe. I've never held a gun on a human being before. Not cool.
I know, Max. Really. I'm actually relieved it worked out this way instead.
Me too, because if we shot him, we would have been on the run.
And there are more
cops
guns out
would have
there.
Been called.
Let's
Stranger
blow.
Danger.
My secret lair didn't feel secret today. At least Frank is gone. He won't fuck with us again. He just wants his money.
Oh, man. Frank took Chloe's gun because of me.
Wait, can I bust the cabin in this and see what happens? Nah, I'm happy with how it turned out.
Wowzer. Why did Frank have Rachel's bracelet? We need to talk about this later, but I better follow. Chloe's waiting to go for a walk. We both need a timeout from here.
I mean, if you think about it, there's no really perfect way to play it because every action has a...
You basically gave him my gun. Here you go, Frank.
You can't keep getting mad at me.
I wonder
if I would have shot
in the air around him.
It adds up in my mind as people letting me down. And I just liked having that gun, man.
We'll get you another one, bro. It ain't
that
serious.
Now you have me to protect you.
I'm just glad you were here.
Me too. I think. Chloe, why the hell are you hanging around scary losers like Frank? It's weird.
Let's take a break and I'll talk. Feels like a different world, huh? I wish we could stay forever.
Can we build another pirate fort and keep the world out?
We need a new secret hangout. At least Frank wouldn't find us. Are you okay, Max?
Seriously, Chloe, this is scary. What if Frank tries to track us down?
I'm sorry. But Frank isn't as hardcore as he fronts.
Yeah, I know, right?
All he cares about is his cash, stash, and mangy dog.
mad at me because I didn't fucking...
Are you for reals? Frank just took your gun and threatened us. He's armed and clearly dangerous.
Max, I know. Crazy shit is the new normal for me. That's why I plan to leave Arcadia Bay without paying Frank off.
Now, tell me exactly what's going on between you and Frank. Does he have a last name?
Frank Bowers. Obviously don't get my pot from you, remember? Anyway, Frank and I kind of hung out.
Hung out?
Hung out? You don't mean you... Ah, no, we didn't have sex. Gross, man.
Oh,
he never even tried.
I
made the mistake of borrowing money so Rachel and I could bail out of here.
That's it?
No. I want to know how Frank got Rachel's bracelet. What do you think?
What up, April, May, June? Welcome back, by the way. Good to see you. Yes, we're still streaming. My brain is fried. Yo, retweet on that one,
anymore.
Bro.
My brain is so fried from all of this.
Yeah, sure, girl.
I need a mental enema.
It's so weird talking to you about this insane crap. We haven't hung out this much since we were tweens, and it's like no time has passed.
You're good, Rose. Take your time, take your time.
I wish Rachel was here to meet you.
How's it? Good morning, Esma. Why am I not sleeping? Grind time, baby.
Do you think that Rachel and I would have been friends?
You're not that
Bria,
different.
Thank you for the follow, by the way, too.
She has a great eye for images and for art. Plus, she's a smartass like you. We would all be hella best friends forever.
I know she must be as cool as you are. I have no doubt we'll meet soon.
Railroad tracks always make me feel better. I have no idea why.
Kerouac knew. It's the romance of travel and movement.
Hello, BFFs.
The sound of the train whistle at night.
Look at the beat poet here.
I'd rather be a good photographer.
You are. You just have to stop being afraid.
Perfect.
Oh, snap. Bro, chill, video game. You're gonna make my PC explode, dog. Step, bro? No way you're stuck. No way you're stuck.
What's that noise? The train. Oh shit.
We gotta find something to like wedge her out, probably. Oh. A pole. I have no idea what that will do.
I can't even move it an inch.
Open.
Awesome, it's not locked.
Hurry! Oh.
I'm not a fucking scientist, bruh.
I better find a tool to cut those wires.
Please, get me out of here!
Yo, LeBronzo, you might be dead. I can't even lie to you. Oh, up here, up here. Go, 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 go. Crowbar.
Max!
You give me 1 second, lady.
Shit, I can't budget
it.
Oh
my god, I gotta get the crowbar open the fucking door. Sorry, Chad, I didn't mean to cuss.
I can
the freaking door.
Max, please!
I'm hurrying.
Score.
Oh, nah, she might be dead. Pliers. First drawer we found.
Now I can pull a portal, my guy.
She might be dead! No, she gonna be dead.
No!
All right, get back, train. Damn. Hey, freaking, let me put this short.
Which wire to cut?
Yellow wire, always.
Short circuit, shitty.
Oh, nah, she dead.
But which wire to cut?
The red wire.
Now that's the right label.
Dang. Bro, I killed my friend like 5 times.
You can't even move it with this crowbar? For real?
Yo, this is stressing me the hell out, bro. Yo, I'm pretty sure this ain't how time travel works, bro. Oh my goodness. Get out of there. Not like this.
No.
Bro.
I need to pull this for the lever right.
Bro, she's fucking dead.
For real?
Come on, Max.
Well, fucking wait. I'm stuck in quicksand or something, bro. You're trolling. Hopefully I can get you out of here.
Please get me out of here.
Hush. Bro, how do I fix this? I'm stuck.
Max!
Oh, okay. Cut the red wire.
But which wire to cut?
The train's
now
coming.
That's the right cable.
Alright, so we gotta run up here real fucking quick. We need to look inside here.
Max, get me out of here!
You fucking wait. Train's coming, she's almost dead. Oh, an axe. What is that?
Okay, what can I slice with this?
What, y'all know, chop her leg off, bruh. Let me just double check in here. There's nothing in here, right? Nothing in here? Alright, I feel like there's gonna be more to do here.
In and out, no problem.
Probably over this way.
The train's coming! Max, please!
Axe? Oh my god, it'll let me axe?
Max, get me out of here!
I can't even move it with this crowbar?
Do I really have to access? Yo, chat, I didn't even know, man.
Max!
What if I go with the green wire? Axe.
Maybe an axe isn't the best but which wire to cut?
The train's coming! Max, please!
Oh, stupid light! No go! Oh, shit!
Max, get me out of here!
What about the crowbar now?
With this crowbar?
For real? What does that light do? Does that do anything? Sorry, Chad. I'm stupid as hell.
Get me out of here!
Oh, can I not do this anymore? Wait, switch lever. Yep. Alright, let's try axing this bitch. What else do I do, bro? This is stressing me out. Oh.
Max! Hurry!
So the green thing just does nothing.
But which wire to cut?
Get me out of here!
Red wire.
But which wire to cut?
I did the red wire, but...
Now that's the right cable.
Oh, I did the red wire.
Yes, I did it.
What? That's crazy. I literally did that, bro. I know I cut the red
wire.
Okay.
You saved me again. Crazy.
Sorry.
Now we're totally bonded for life. Damn. That was close.
Aren't you glad I took you away to a nice, quiet, desolate spot?
It was cool to spend time in your lair.
Are you telling me we still could have killed that
guy? I have
to
get back to school before my next class.
Since you're the mysterious superhero, I'll be your faithful chauffeur and companion.
My powers.
Remember you cutting the red wire. Yeah, I'm not crazy.
That's okay.
I definitely cut the red wire.
Forever.
You didn't do that because you just did that? No, you hush. Eat your freaking pixel cereal.
Thanks for the ride, Chloe.
Hey, let's go, Haley Stevens.
Thanks for coming with me.
You about to go deliver a PC?
Sorry to be so boring.
Nothing exciting ever happens to us, right?
Listen, your rewind power has to be connected to that snow yesterday. That might explain your tornado vision.
Explain what? Snow equals a ginormous twister that takes out Arcadia Bay? You're high.
Wake up, Max. You saved my life twice now. You altered the course of my destiny, yours, and whoever. Do you know about chaos theory?
Wait, chat. Y'all are saying that I saw Rosen. There's a few other people that said the dialogue in this game is a little bit cringe. James, you said it as well. A couple of the people did. Some of the stuff that they say, I feel like I would say too. Do you think things I say is really cringe as well? Is there stuff you guys cringe at? I don't know. Because I'm sitting here listening to, like, oh. What? You do cringe at me? Really? Oh, okay. Sorry. I mean, maybe. No. Yo, so you... It's the way they word things. The way they say it. Oh, like the attitude of like... Oh, like... I mean, we're always gonna be best friends. Like, stuff like that. Like, pretty much they pretty much talk like wreck. Nah, that's crazy.
It means shit happens, right?
Guys,
no, crazy shit happens. Because it can and will.
Why
yeah,
me?
That's funny.
I'm just a geek girl in some small town.
A perfect example of strange attractors? Don't they teach you kids anything at Blackwell? We have a tornado, rewind power, and freak snow. Hello, Armageddon. So let's party with your power, Rockstar!
Like he said, Professor Price, a superhero needs a sidekick.
How can it be such
I
a shitty
you,
week,
Zoe.
And yet one of the
You're
best
all good.
Of my
you
life?
Do what you gotta do.
Because we're back in action again.
Sarah, thank you for the crickets. Alright, so we're back at the school, bruh. Let's get it. Oh, Trashly 9, not at work. How was your shift, bro? It's 3:33 for me. 3:33. Live it up.
I have a little time before Mr. Jefferson's class, so I can do some wandering.
All right.
So are you going to that Vortex Club party?
Like I would miss it. I have the sweetest outfit.
What the heck, Reggie Weber? What are you doing here?
Max, can we talk?
Uh-oh.
Do you mind if we talk about what happened yesterday with Chloe?
I don't think so. And you hit Chloe.
I'm sure she told you why. Did she mention she probably stole one of my guns?
You're a combat veteran. She's no threat to you.
Reggie Weber?
If I didn't care about her, I wouldn't care
Reggie
at all.
Weber.
When I was her age, I was out raising a lot more hell. She's better than that. All you kids are. So is Kate Marsh.
What about Kate?
You stepped between us at a pretty bad time. She's another matter entirely.
Kate hasn't done anything wrong.
Max, this isn't just about Kate Marsh.
Oh, dang, Josh.
My concern is for the safety of all Blackwell students, including you.
That'll take more than surveillance cameras.
It will take more than Ms. Grant and her petition to find missing students.
Isn't that your responsibility as head of security? Unless you know something about Rachel Amber that nobody else does.
I don't want to fight with you anymore. I don't want to fight with anyone anymore. That's all, Max.
Well, I mean, I guess cool guy for like speaking up or whatever. I'm in the sci-fi lab. I'm no Schrodinger's kitty.
Ryan's shopping for the party.
That reminds me, I have to score some weed from Nathan.
Man, Nate, they get all their drugs from Nathan, bruh. It's a freaking Zaza plug.
So you can't help me?
I'm trying, but you have to understand my position.
Why? You don't understand mine. Nobody does. Nobody.
Oh, no.
Stop! Don't come near me!
What was that about, Mr. Jefferson?
Excuse me, Max. Can you come over here?
Sure.
You look worried. Is everything okay?
Sorry to bother you, Mr. Jefferson.
I'm only bothered when you avoid turning in photos. But you know this. So what can I do for you, Max?
Just between you and me? I'm worried about Kate Marsh.
That's no secret. Word on the street is that you and Kate had a little confrontation with our security chief yesterday.
I stepped in between David Madsen barking all up in Kate's face about something. She doesn't deserve that.
Of course not. Mr. Madsen isn't the most gentle soul. Do you have proof he instigated the situation?
My word isn't good enough? The one time I choose not to take a picture.
Always take the shot. My number one rule of photography. And Max, I promise this matter is being discussed by the faculty. I assume you know about this viral video?
Kate is freaked out by all of this.
No way, they got it out, bro.
She can't do homework while she's being tormented on a daily basis.
Jose.
What if Kate brought this on herself? She means well, but maybe she doth protest too much. She seems like she's holding back the truth. Have you talked to her?
Yes, I talked to her on the phone today. She needs friends and support now. I just don't want Kate Marsh to become the next Rachel Amber.
Always take the shot.
Rachel Amber?
I should have pulled the trigger, huh?
What does she have to do with Kate?
With all her missing persons posters around, it's hard not to think of her.
Rachel was nothing like Kate. And Principal Wells said you had something on your mind you wouldn't tell him. You care to share?
Oh, so now y'all talk. Nathan with a gun or not now? Ugh. Chat, I'm gonna let y'all decide this one. What are y'all thinking, man? You think we snitch about the gun? Nathan already got in our face. I gotta go have a good rest of your stream. I love you so much. Get some rest soon. I will. Sarah, have a good one, okay? Thank you for stopping the stream. Appreciate you. Thank you. Nathan? Frick Nathan? Gun?
I saw Nathan with a gun in the girls' bathroom yesterday. I was too scared to go to Principal Wells.
This is a serious accusation, Max.
So you don't believe me? I would never make something like this up.
Wow.
I'd like to believe that, Max. It just seems like there's a lot of drama around you this week.
Oh, listen, my God.
Should I?
Excuse me, Max. Hello? Yes? Hold on. I have to take this, so just go into class and I'll be there soon.
Aye, aye, aye.
Yes.
What a blue moon. Stella.
Make me beautiful, Hayden. Vogue.
Wait, did Warren Dana, say he's in the sci-fi lab? Wait, was I supposed to go to the sci-fi lab?
Then right. Show me the love.
How do I look, Taylor? You look like ass.
Did she say you look like ass?
Okay, I'll do that. Oh, I know. That makes sense.
She loves it. Wait, wire? No way, for real, bruh? Hey, Sue.
Brain, think.
Hey, Warren.
Love sushi.
Are you okay? You look thoughtful yet confused.
Maxwell Silver Hammer. Perfect timing. I need help with this chemical experiment.
Asking me for help means you're screwed.
I have to add either Brain a bit Keenstein. Of potassium or
Oh, hell
sodium.
Yeah, in this house we do.
It's up to you to decide, Dr. Max.
I'm not sure why you're letting me decide your fate, but go potassium.
Potassium it shall be. If this works,
Sonic,
you get a free hug.
I think Chick-fil-A is always banging, but Sonic might have some fire-ass mozzarella sticks. And a hot dog.
Yes, I am a scientist. Fuck. This can't be that hard.
Hey, Warren.
Maxwell Silver Hammer.
Silver Hammer.
Have daddy.
Lots of potassium or sodium. Hopefully we don't make him explode.
I actually think you should use a lot of potassium. I mean, a shitload.
See? Look at that smile. You're going to become a scientist yet. Let's do this thing. She blinded me with science.
Is that
yes!
what you wanted?
That was a blast! But let's keep it a professional secret. Cool?
Study time, Julia. What's going on, yo? Marina, I may or may not have stayed up all night, but we're playing a game, bro. What up, Julia? You've been killing, you've been grinding over there. I'm proud of you. You a hell of a grinder. Hello, hi. Hi, hope you're doing well, by the way. I take a seat. Class, class. Look at Alyssa.
Not now, Max. I'm contemplating shit.
Oh. Max, bro. Let me get a picture of this moment. Dang, that's so dramatic. It's gonna be good. That was a blast, for real. What's the stars mean? Oh, so they all have stars. Sorry, I'm delusional.
Do you think Max will be pissed we're sitting at her desk?
Oh, I'm sure she'll report us to the principal. Like I give a flying fuck.
Or she'll run to Mr. Jefferson, like he gives a shit.
Like anybody does. Max is such a little...
Shh, I think she can hear us.
LeBronzo, I'm right in front of you. I'm gonna get your eyes checked
Here
out.
Here comes the mysterious Max, disguised as a pixie hipster.
Or paparazzi. I want that photo whore, or I get nasty.
Too late. Meow. Bring out the claws. I love seeing chicks fight.
Can I sit
Nathan,
down,
Nathan, shut
please?
The fuck up, creep.
I don't know. Can you?
Let her have the desk. That's all she's got.
He just looks like a little rich fuck. Let me just sit. Teacher's gonna be in class! Everybody, take your seats! That swing.
Oh. Okay, why is David taking photos of Kate? Now this is so wrong and weird.
Very. And we are gonna get to the bottom of this. Wait, oh wait, we can get up and take a picture of that. Take a picture of it! Can I get up? Ay, ay, ay. Who invited, bro?
What up, Max?
Hey, Warren.
I saw Kate earlier and her eyes were puffy from crying.
Kate has a lot on her plate.
I didn't know what to say, and she didn't tell me anything.
Okay, I know you love me, but if you're not in this class, beat it. Everybody else, please sit
Maybe
down.
I'll see
we
you
have
later.
A lot to cover today.
and so little time as usual.
I were.
I see all the usual suspects here. Anybody seen Kate Marsh?
I think everybody has seen Kate Marsh by now.
Oh, me, I know, over here.
Feeling good.
Sounds like you're giggling about a video gone viral. Maybe it involves a student?
We're in trouble.
Or a friend? I wonder how it would feel to have false images of yourself shot out all over the world for people to judge. Usually, people need something to judge, so they never take a good look at themselves.
Gotta get my phone in class, bro. I'm a bad boy. Is it too late to rewind?
We can thank reality TV for some of that. In the end, we can only blame ourselves for participating.
Hi, Lux.
Speaking of participation,
W early stream. We live early today, bro. Thanks for coming in.
Photo in the contest, like Max Caulfield, for example, who I know can't wait to enter. Right? I'm sure you read the syllabus.
Make sure you guys
like
are drinking your water, by the way.
So you must know today we're studying chiaroscuro, that beautiful word about the contrast between light and dark, the shadow play that gives photography such visual power. It's basic yin and yang. Black and white images are effective precisely because of their contrast. Although we don't technically see in mind.
Yo! Some crazy shit is going down at the girls' dorm!
Zachary, do not come into my class like that ever again.
Oh.
Listen, everybody remain seated.
Damn, even the choir girl got up.
Dismissed.
Bro, you got a class of like six people. What
is
happened?
Is this for real?
Pitch flipped out.
I didn't think she was that messed up.
Uh-oh. Did someone jump out a window or something?
Oh, who is that up there?
Kate!
Oh my...
No! Oh God. I have to do something to help her.
Not again. Not now. I have to try something.
Bro, I don't know what to do. I don't want to see her keep falling over and over. Like, I can't. What am I supposed to do? Just get inch closer? Okay. Let me run. Oh my gosh, my nose. I'm like slow motion, I think. To the roof.
Yes.
Quickly. You're gonna run out of powers, bro. No, you're gonna run out of powers, bro. No.
What are you doing here, Max? Stop! Don't come near me!
Not now. It won't work. I don't have any power. Now I have to do this by myself.
Oh, I gotta choose the right words.
Seriously, don't come near me. I will jump.
Okay. I'm right here. Kate, please.
Oh, Max, I know you want to help me. I love that you stepped up to David, but it doesn't matter now. Nothing matters.
You matter, and not just to me.
I do want to believe that.
Kate, your life is still yours, and we can get through this together. Let me help.
I'm glad to hear you worry about me. That makes me feel better.
course I worry. You're my friend, Kate.
I did feel better talking to you on the phone. I always feel like you really listen.
Kate, please trust me. Come stand by me, okay? I can help you now. I know I can. This morning, I erased the web link to the video. It was written on the shower room mirror.
That's your story now. How can I trust you? What about this morning when I needed help? You told me to do nothing.
Ah, damn.
Fuck, I don't know how to do this one. I need more time. I wasn't sure.
I wasn't sure what to do. There's been so much crazy shit going on. I can't even explain.
Want proof?
Yeah, it's all about Max Caulfield. I can't trust you or anybody. What's
the
point?
Wait, Kate. I'm sorry. Please. You don't have to do this.
Max, I'm in a nightmare and I can't wake up. Unless I put myself to sleep. Then everybody at Blackwell can post pics of my body. I'm horny on the internet forever. No wonder they call it a web. Nothing can ever get out. Like my video. I wish I could go back in time and erase everything.
Everybody will forget or be strong. Fuck. What do y'all think, man? Strong? That's what I would have gone with.
Kate, this is our chance to beat the bullies. That's the only way we can win against them.
Can we really, Max? I don't believe in miracles anymore either.
Now I do. You're part of the reason why. If you come down with me, I can tell you more.
You're such a good person, Max. Even if you're full of crap. But I'll come with you. You're my friend.
Ooh.
Forever. Can we hug on it?
No! Nobody cares about me! Nobody!
Ah, fuck. I don't know if she has, like... Fuck, dude. Your mother? Oh, I really hope she has a mother or father, bruh.
What about your mother, Kate? You'll destroy her. She doesn't care about a video. She loves you.
You don't know my mother at all. She already thinks Satan has me on the fast track to hell. Let's prove it. No!
I really couldn't just...
I know this isn't pleasant for any of us, but we have to go over what happened before Miss Marsh...
Damn, bro.
Before she did what she did. Officer Barry will be taking notes for the official police inquiry. I'm sure you'll give him your full cooperation. Such a tragedy. But there must be a reason for everything. We need to find out why Kate Marsh would be driven to such desperate action. As principal of Blackwell Academy, I take my duty seriously. I take the well-being of every student more seriously. What happened today should never happen in a hall of wisdom and knowledge. Mr. Madsen, as our head of security here, those roof doors should always be locked. That's just standard operating procedure. They were not, and that is indeed your responsibility. Mr. Jefferson, I know you can't be expected to know what your students are going through, but Kate has assisted you in class, so you should have known something was amiss. Mr. Prescott, since you are responsible for the Vortex Club parties, and since Miss Marsh did attend your last party, you'll have to answer some more questions.
Damn, bro.
Miss Caulfield, why exactly were you on the roof with Kate Marsh? Did she tell you her plan? Or anything at all? Please, tell us everything.
David bullied her. Nathan dosed her. Jefferson made her cry. Fuck, this is a bold accusation, bro. But I gotta just tell the whole shit that went down. Nathan dosed her. Do I do X or A? What are y'all thinking? Rat out Nathan? We have to rat out Nathan, I'm thinking. Nathan Jefferson. Nathan. You think X? I think X too. Because that's the root of everything. Because Jefferson made her cry because he was being inconsiderate. He just thinks everything's drama. David bullied, but like, I don't know. Not to be rude, but get over it. Like, Nathan was like the real problem here, in my opinion. The bigger problem, maybe.
All I know is that Kate was at a party and Nathan dosed her. She got wasted and kissed some boys on a viral video without a clue.
I dosed her? Without a clue. Have you seen the video? Whatever. Kate was loaded and
playing the field. You told Kate you took her to the emergency room.
I said I was going to take her to the ER. She sobered up eventually.
Bullshit. Something happened to her and you know it. How about we talk about you waving a gun in the girl's bathroom?
Hey, that's total slander. I could sue you and this school so fast. I already have a personal lawyer.
Wait, Max. You told me that nothing happened yesterday. Are you just making things up? How can I trust you?
I was afraid yesterday, but I have to tell the truth.
I do understand that. And since Mr. Prescott does appear prominently in the video and was responsible for the party, I have no choice but to suspend him until further notice.
Whatever. See you in court.
Excuse me. I think Max and Nathan need a break before we grill them further. A friend and fellow student is dead. They don't need this forum right now.
Yes, I'm kind of devastated right now. I'd like to be with my family.
All right, Miss Caulfield, please sign here to confirm what you've told us. I'll continue this investigation from there.
My head is killing me, but I think I can use my power again.
Fuck, chat. Here's where shit gets a little bit dicey, because, like... So now I'm thinking, right? So she said that she was, like... drugged or like he dosed her with some shit, but if she I don't know, man. I'm thinking it could also have been the David, the officer, because he's kind of creepy. He's got all those cameras. He was taking a picture of her walking out just then, before she was on the roof. So it's like, what if it's a scenario? I have no idea how the game plays out. So scenario, maybe like Nathan gets proven innocent, and then now anything that we say, people are going to think that we're lying. And then we try to rat out Dave and then like the security guy, and it's almost too late, you know? I don't know. I'm trying to think. We could run it by with the cop because he was bullying her, but fuck. You know, like Jefferson either. He gives me the ick. He seems like an oddball type of guy, but that's probably just because he likes photography and stuff like that. I don't know. That's probably, I don't know. I think they're all kind of like a little bit weird. The waving the gun thing, because I have to go back to Nathan and his true like character. He's not a very good person, obviously. And if he waved a gun, there's no telling, like he definitely dosed or something, right? Let me just think for a second. I think we'll hold off on the cop because we don't really have any proof of, because like Kate's gone now, and we don't have any proof of like the picture. We had only told Mr. Jefferson about like what David had done to Kate, so I think I'm gonna stick with my choice here, because Chloe can back us up with the gun scenario. And yeah, I'm thinking like, I don't know. That might work out. Okay. I think we'll just stick with what we got. We'll sign the statement because the gun thing, the gun statement is true. And Kate wouldn't lie about what she thought happened to her, right?
Well, I think we know less now than when we started. We'll be assisting the police with further inquiries.
Go with your gut.
This has been a stressful day.
Sometimes I just overthink.
I wish I had the power to change it all for the better. So just thank
because
you
it's like, is that too good to be true? Like, Jackie, hi, hello.
We just went
for the ride. All right. Sorry if I keep asking y'all questions and stuff.
Watching her drop like a what?
I feel. Wait, what's that called? Canon event. I think that was something that was probably bound to happen, right? Sooner or later.
I really thought I could save her, like a superhero.
Come on, Max. Do not for a second blame yourself. Kate was on that roof for her reasons, not yours.
My hand just reached out.
Stop it. You were the only one with balls enough to run to the roof. You were the only one who cared.
Yeah, I sure made a big fucking difference. Maybe if more people cared.
And Nicole,
better people than me.
You're the best person around.
Oh yeah, scratches on his face. Yeah. And
I
also, like, he beat up Warren, too.
That makes no logical sense.
Warren, I don't mean to sound weird, but there's something ominous going on at Blackwell.
Today proves that.
And I'm working on proof that Kate Marsh is connected to Rachel Amber. Somehow. Along with Nathan and Mr. Madsen.
That shit hits heavy. It's time for our power to stop working. Yeah, man, that's what we need to use the power of our words, but I failed her. Maybe my next best guess would have been her sisters or something. I don't know. Like, for some reason, siblings always hit a little bit different. Music hits in this? Dude, for sure. For sure. It's like something about it just like, I don't know, I know it's like a, you know, single player like story mode, but it's got like a movie type vibe with it too. A great movie series for sure, though, like, or show series, whatever, to watch. Next episode? I'm down for the next episode. What are y'all feeling, man? Y'all down for one more? What's up? Yo, Cassidy Dent, thank you for the follow, by the way. I appreciate that. Thank you so much. Thank you. I think all Life is Strange games have like a great soundtrack. The second one definitely had a really good one. First one right now, I've been loving it. I don't think there's been a bad song, really. You know what really happened, but the music. Kate jumped off the school roof. We failed to like kind of talk her out of it. She was like saying, let's hug it out. And I was like, oh, it's going to be too good to be true. She's going to back up, isn't she? Yeah, I'm down. I'm hooked. Yo, let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Is everyone kind of like getting some sense of like what's going on in the story and stuff? You play the second before the first? I heard that it didn't really matter. Played the second one like a couple years ago because the story I've heard was just immaculate and it was really good. The story on this one's not bad though, I can't lie. It's getting intense. Promise, what are you doing, bruh? Promise with the 5 gifted subs, yo. Thank you, what the heck? Yo, Promise, thank you so much. You don't need to gift any subs, man. Thank you. What the heck? I'm still on. We're still here, Rachel. The first is definitely better than the second. Oh, really? You think so? Wow. Okay, I guess we'll see. Not that my opinion matters, though. I mean, everyone's got a different one, but we'll have to kind of see. Yo, Promise, thank you so much for the love. What the heck? My favorite Life is Strange is probably True Colors one. That's the recent one, really? I watched Ricky play a little bit when it came out. Very, very little bit, though, like 5 minutes. And I think Ricky had said, like, it wasn't that good. But I'm down to play it. I'm excited for that. Cleo. Cleosaur. Thank you for the follow, by the way. I appreciate that. Hello, hello. Welcome to the stream. 1 hour until lunch, man. What's on the lunch menu today, Elizabeth? Mush peas. I think the second's better from what I've seen so far. Nah, yeah, for sure. The story just kind of hits a little bit different, too. I'm not gonna lie, I got a little bit choked up at the school scene, because, or not the school scene, but the right after that, because one of my best friends in high school sadly passed away due to, like, drugs, and I remember, like, vividly, like, that same sort of feeling, like, the energy throughout, like, the town and, like, in the school was, like, just very, like, it had just felt like you just extinguished, like, a candle flame or something, like, everything just, like, quiet and just still dead, like, vibes are just, I don't know. It's very off. I just kind of got that same feeling again. It was kind of neat in a way, that how the game can make you just kind of feel a certain type of way for, you know, it's just a game, right? I'm going to order a chicken Caesar salad. Yo, that's what's up. Where's the chicken Caesar? Is that from Chick-fil-A? It feels like the world stops. It really does. Like, everything's kind of like frozen for a second and you're just like, wait, like, this is real life, you know? I don't know, I think I've spoken about it a little bit before on stream before, but like, when you're a kid, even when you're in high school, and even now sometimes, you still feel like you're invincible. Like, you feel like, you know, you don't really think about like the world and like things that could happen, you know, the second you leave your front door, or like even just going to bed at night, right? I don't know. It's really wild stuff, but. Did you enjoy the episode? Yeah, I think it was great. I think it was great. It was, it kind of picked up. I'm not really happy with the ending that I got for the second episode, but hopefully we can do some redemption for Kate. Hopefully. Series is too good, goddammit. Well, Wolf, we're going to play it again. Let's do it. Let's do it. I was kind of listening to the music. I like to kind of like pay my respects a little bit and let the end credits play and just talk about it with chat and just vibe out, you know? But... Promise, I'm sorry about that. I was hard on myself because of it. Yeah, I think it's easy to kind of like look at yourself for the blame. I think for a couple of years I was really hard on myself as well, because I was like, I don't know, I was reaching out, but I don't know if I was doing like a good job being there for them. It sucks, but I didn't realize there were possible triggers in the game. Oh no, you're good. You're good. I think a lot of people are probably pretty familiar with the Life is Strange series. I didn't think about doing like a trigger / content warning. I just thought it was like superpowers and shiz. So we're doing third episode. Yes, that's correct. That's correct. Never skip the credit music. Yeah, you just gotta kind of let it play through. It's just vibes, you know. Yo, Yanny, thank you for the follow, by the way. And Becca Robinson, thank you as well. Welcome. Maddie Drin says hi. Right, what's good, Maddie? What up, yo? Also, chat. I don't mean to like do like a shameless plug, but we do have the new VOD uploaded. It's the Five Nights at Freddy's. I don't know if it's very good, but I would love for you guys, if you get a chance, to like step away, or if you want to watch it tomorrow or this weekend or whenever. But if you wouldn't mind leaving a comment on it and seeing how you enjoyed it. Not really so much the editing and stuff, because it's a live stream, like just cut down, but more so like the content, like the scary game vibe. Like if you actually enjoyed it yourself, feel free to let me know. Cause I would like to see kind of where I should take the YouTube and stuff, like if scary games is the vibe. You can be honest though too. You can be constructive with it. You watching this in the background? I love it. Yo, Steph, that's fantastic. I love that. Thank you for chilling with us. I love a shameless plug. I don't mean to be annoying. Normally, like 90-100% of the time, I think mods and chat can vouch. I don't really be like, yo, guys, go spam like this tweet. Go do this. Go do this. I know that's what a community not really is for, but I know that's what, like, you know, I mean, that's one way for people to support you. I just don't like shoving stuff down people's throats, but the VOD stuff's something I really want to work hard on. It's impossible to know when what you did is enough. Yeah, for sure. And like, unless you're able to like talk to someone about it, right?
That's where we're gonna be. But not sad.
Get their opinion on it, or have like their communication. But if they're no longer there or something, obviously, you know, you have something secretive we should comment. Oh no, you don't have to comment anything secret. But I just would like to get an honest opinion about what you thought about like watching like scary. Because I was uploading like I did like phase drama, then I did like a reaction video. And then I've done a couple scary games, and this is another scary game. So I'd like to see what people think about that. Because lately I've been doing like Camboy. And I would just spam Camboy stuff because I feel like people might feel a certain way, or it might get annoying or something, or overdone. But I was not expecting the stream to still be going. Yo, what's up, Yellow Crawford? What's up, Hills? How you doing, yo? Thanks for coming to the stream. Welcome back. Really never got on my nerves. I hope not. Making me upset. Plug for real. I appreciate that. We're chilling. No way, 16 hours. We're still grinding stuff. We're still grinding. So, let's take a look at our choices real quick. So you told Kate to go to the police, and then you told Kate to wait for more proof. You answered Kate's call. You didn't try to shoot Frank. You tried to shoot Frank. Ah, so he could have kept the gun. See, my first thought was when it said shoot, I thought she was going to be scared and shoot a stray bullet on the side. But it seems the choices were 50-50, so. Ah, man, 37% couldn't save Kate? Are you kidding me? I'm that bad at the game? Fuck, man. 71% blamed Nathan. 12%, 17% Mr. Jefferson. I watered my plant. W. You helped Alyssa. You erased a link. You weren't friendly with Taylor. Taylor was in the class at one point, right? I think. You didn't write a message. Oh, I didn't know I could write a message. Low key, I'm glad I didn't write a message, because if that becomes like a quote unquote like crime scene or something, that might not be a good look, but. You tamper with the rail tracks. You didn't tamper with the rail tracks. I didn't know I could do that. You didn't gain entry to the Vortex Club party. 51% didn't gain entry. Kind of glad we didn't, but it'd be nice to maybe for the future to get in there and see what's going on. You helped Warren. You didn't help Warren. I thought I helped him, bro. Extra potassium on the side. Whatever. Oh, snap. Oh, that one's gonna be good.